Van Dijk, 25, will not join their pre-season tour of France next week and has been ordered to train alone by new boss Mauricio Pellegrino. The boy said he is not available to play because he wants to leave, said Mauricio Pellegrino. That is the decision. I had to say, if you don't want to be involved because you do not feel okay, then you have to train alone until this period of time happens. Now he is not involved with the team because psychologically he is not 100% with the team. I need to work with the players who are 100% to defend Southampton. It is easy for me.